I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unblock someone in the Roblox app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap More in the menu displayed at the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the More menu. Step 3. Navigate to the bottom of this menu and then tap Settings. The next screen shows you Roblox settings options. Step 4. Tap Privacy. The privacy screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Blocked Users in this list of options. A list of all the users you've blocked on Roblox is shown. Step 6. Find the Roblox user you want to unblock and then tap Unblock next to that user. That user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.